I'm not sure why that didn't work very well. That should have been more or less fine. The orb just came at me too fast.
Ready for a quick test, Samus? Let's start with a little warm-up. Try a charge beam for me. Sharp-looking charge beam, just the way I like it. Okay, morph ball next. Go ahead and drop some bombs. Okay, get out of morph ball mode and return to normal. Perfect, Samus. Alright, stand in the middle of the room. Surprised? From there, kick climb to work your way up. Just like that, Samus. Let's invite some of your pals. Okay, looking good. Let's check your reaction time. Here come some beams. Dodge them. Okay, those are the moves I remember. Nice. Remember how that feels. Next, how about a missile test? Use concentration to replenish your missile supply. Why not say hello with a missile? How about you try using a power missile? This area is well fortified, so don't hold back. Allow adequate room around you during power bomb. Alright, Samus, that's it for the test.
Wow. Sure. Ooh, nice. Where are you facing, Samus? Please kill it. Thank you. All right! I didn't have to do that. Nice tumbling. Good job, Samus. You should try out for the Olympics. Can you? What are you? Stop. I don't know. The world is constantly changing, so that DNA modification might not be too far out of the question.
Samus. Go through the hatch on your right and head towards Sector 1. Lyle went ahead to secure a route to a facility of interest. I'll leave you to survey Sector 1.
Not quite. You wanna lock onto something, Samus? Heck. Doing.
This elevator is bound for Sector 1, a level 3. Warning is now in effect in Sector 1. Please avoid traveling alone and remain armed. Stay alert to your surroundings at all times.
That was early. Probably about even, though. That's what it looked like to me. Which, given how good that split is, I will take about even. Are you serious? Come on! Dodge, Samus! Whoa, you were really close to me. I almost missed my stop. Please morph. Seriously, Haima can grab so much. That should not happen. That one's a hard one, but it's not that hard. Fine. That barely made it. On the glass. Maybe I should stay unmorphed for a little bit longer there. Haha, that range. That is a nasty radius. I'm not getting baited by that zoomer, that would be nice. Be even better. Jump. Thank you for not being in the way. Get out of my way, please! I am so glad I don't have to worry about health here. Otherwise, I'd be screwed. Okay, don't use your second missile here. I mean, if you want to die in one hit, I'm not going to stop. Please. Please stop looking at them! And look at the stupid hives. This is bad. This health is terrible. Super happy with this. It's I got destroyed by the Rios. But we'll see what happens at the Hive. Get out of my way, please. Get away from me. Okay. Work with this. Can work with this. Yes. No, yes. Okay. Well, that definitely missed. That definitely missed. Risk it? Am I gonna risk it? No, I'll shoot them. I'll shoot them. No. Okay. Alright, can I not get screwed by the fish this time? Oh. Where? He was hiding behind the branch. What a jerk. Oh. Look at the button! Look at the button! Gee! Now why did you jump towards it? Ugh. was pressing away from it, but you jumped right at it. I swear this game makes no sense. That is not normally. Why is that third one hit? Thought I was too close. This is very insane. That doesn't work. Oh, oh, that does work. Oh. Jump, please. Okay, thank you. Seriously? Pretty hard. Pretty hard. Whoa. That's a foot. Turn. Okay. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. Gold? No, barely not. Shame. When did I get so good at that split? What the heck? Or maybe I was just really bad in my PB. Maybe that's... no. That is not a normal time for me, honestly. I don't know when that happened. Dang, you can lock onto that quickly. Okay. Yeah, you know, I should have expected that one. See ya. Okay. Runs are actually going fairly decently, Mega Man. Like, this is a real... These starts have been pretty darn good. I will not lie. Yes, I did shave. Let me through. Thank you. I got tired of the beard. I feel 2 years younger. It's fun shaving it all off, honestly. I was forgetting what I looked like beneath the beard. I had to rely on looking at old streams to see what I looked like. Wanna open? Why did you open immediately there? Normally you have to load. You're probably just saying that because you're not used to seeing your face without a beard. That's what I think anyway. Like, I look at my face and I'm like, oh my gosh, I have such a baby face, but I think it's just because I'm not used to it. Or maybe I do have a baby face. I don't know. I have a youthful glow about me. Maybe I'll try growing a beard again when I'm older, if my face will let me. Wrong room. Yeah, that'll do it. Don't even know what you look like anymore, do you? Who am I? Host with the host, thank you very much. Get on. Hope your stream went well. What are you doing? Where are you? That one. You. One. Two. Three. Hey, we're behind you now. Can you? Oh my goodness. Where are you? Where are you? Clean shaves do feel good. Where's the stupid door? So sad. And thank you for the good luck, Tex. Thank you for not turning to the left that time. I don't understand why that happens. Doors are weird sometimes, I guess. Gotcha. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. This is middly, I suppose. That's the name. That's a name that I heard for that, and I really liked it. So we're sticking with middly. Riddly diddly. Oh, gold split, gold split, gold split. Yeah. Rip Lyle, by the way. I'm waiting for the day where I just completely forget to dodge that, fish. Like, it'll actually be a good run, and I just completely blank and lose it there. It'll be hilarious. Really sad. If you don't dodge it, you're dead. It's so stupid. That's how you make it. You go a little bit further down. Cool. Now I know. No ledge grabs here. Okay, that did not ledge grab. Cool. Idiot. Not the hive. Not the hive. Stop that. No, get on the...
Looks like the normal beam won't have any impact on the enemies around here. Samus, use your ice beam.
Cool, cool, cool. You've never seen this game before. That's a shame. I swear that door unlocks faster than other doors. Well, it's a Wii game, so no excuses. All good. I figured that's what you meant. Not today, Satan. Sniped. We don't want to take this hit. Better be nice to me. Nice enough. Good. Now, don't hit me! Stupid game. Whoa, stop. No triple. That could have been a quadruple. If I got like a good trajectory. Well, they all group together really well anyway, so I'm not complaining too much. What I said hit me? What? That is definitely what I should do there. Just freezing that guy.
Samus, activate the very pursuit to protect yourself from
okay.
Damage.
You tried. It almost worked. Just didn't go through. Funny? Couldn't be me. Oh, come on. Man, I can't play this game. What? Charge the beam, please. GG easy. I always forget about you. Come on. Stupid side hopper. I dodged that. Don't even. Spit me up again. How did that take 2 wall jumps? Okay, sure. Whatever. That has only ever taken 1 wall jump.
Survivors hiding there. We'll have to take care of that freak of nature later.
Yes, that's what I wanted. Thank you. Okay, that still works. Thank you. That was really close to not working. That would have been very sad. And this should be a gold. Why did I get so good at this game? Or second gold.
Level 4 warning is now in effect in sector 2. an irregularity in the climate control systems of Sector 2 has been confirmed. Please be sure to wear protective equipment and use extreme care when moving around this floor.
Early split! Whatever, I don't care. It's a lie, I do care. Are we gonna get? Are we gonna get the words are hard. We're gonna get this. That might be a little low. Nope, we're good. I want to say it's a 2 to 3 frame window there. If you do the pause buffer. I don't know what it is without. Because with the pause buffer, you can change directions in a single frame. One? Okay, fine. Whatever. Didn't care. Yeah, you can do that. No reason you can't. But anyway, for the pause buffer, you can switch directions and release shoot on the same frame. It'll do it. And you won't lose any speed from releasing a direction before turning around. Or like holding neutral. Because you travel slower in a spin jump if you're holding neutral. Or if you're D-pad neutral than if you're holding a direction. Which is kinda weird and different from what's normal for a Metroid game. Ooh, dodge, please. Get. Should wait until the map marker is facing forwards there. Hold in one? Yeah. Go, go, go. Not stop. Okay. Don't screw this up, please. And I screwed it up. Thanks. Went too fast for me. I totally had that. You were down. Ow. Okay, I actually didn't expect to get hit by that. Even though it was coming right at me. Jump. Got this. Let's do this. Stupid room. Come towards me! You stupid... You know, I might as well just... Why are you not... Yet another reason why this room is dumb. Alright, well, let's just go kill this, I guess. There goes at least 10 seconds. Like pseudo RNG on that dinosaur. Gonna have to ask around, get in the hole. Get out of here, Shadow Ray. You're not allowed here anymore. There's too many rooms with fish. Okay, bye. Take your bad opinions and leave. Almost sub hour.
The most efficient way through here should be delivering shoulder impacts with your speed booster. So I'm authorizing
it. Come on, be ahead! Oh, behind. Lame. Hey, why did that take so long? We removed the fish. Thank you! Alright, 2 for 2, please. Don't swipe! Okay. Perfect. Sure. I thought that maybe. Oh well. Excuse you. Get wrecked. All I ask of another MHD is to remove the fish. That was a fast fight. That was a good fight. That was probably my fastest fight there. Shut up. Rip Maurice. Oh yeah, she would have caught up with her in an instant if she could actually run. How would it... Okay, well, whatever. Positioning right next to it as I froze it. Jump on top pretty quickly.
With those
It's still got desert segment to worry about, I guess. That's gonna be fun. Yep, I can use that zoomer to deboost me through there. Potentially. Okay, zoomer. I don't actually know if they will push you through those electric fields. But it's worth trying! Maybe you should mash more effectively. Ah. Way too early. Way too early. All right. How did I not get hit by that? What is that hitbox? Okay, fine.
Samus, you need a permeating shot effect to get past this. I'm authorizing you to unlock your wave beam.
Jeez, big gold. Excuse me. Here if we win our other M runs. Rip zoomers. Actually, win our runs of any game you said you were gonna run. Make it through. Good enough. Make it through. Ow. How does that not hit? Ooh, worth it! Get me out of there, please! Get me out of that mosh pit. Excuse you, Samus? Please? Get up there? Thank you? I wonder what this run would be like if save stations didn't replenish health. It'd be hard. Jeez, please. Doing. Oh, the lag, please. Thanks, bye. Oh my gosh, that was fast. You really just let me kill him. That's fine. I will take it. It's probably my best elevator. Two tanks, plenty of health.
This elevator is bound for Sector 3. A level 4 warning is now in effect in Sector 3. An irregularity has been confirmed in the geothermal power plant and the experimental simulated desert area.
Alright.
All staff members are
at other bad area. That is not where you go. Open the door, thank you. That is not the room I thought I was in. I should have shot there. Why did you hit me? I was off to the side. Did I just jump over that one? I don't know. Thank you. Ow. Stupid camera! Okay, sure. Oh, not like that. Stop that. No, stop that, please. Ow, ow. Whoa, you did not jump when I wanted you to jump. That was such a weird room. I don't know why that went like that. I mean, I know why, because stupid pirates, but usually doesn't go that poorly. Heck you. Get those Anthony's ready. Not Anthony.
Samus, use of the grapple beam is authorized. Get to Anthony and cover him.
I haven't seen that attack all day. Just no, can you please shoot it? Oh my gosh! Jeez! Why are you like this?
Nope, nope, nope.
Hit me again. Hit me a few times, actually. I want to be able to... Hit me one more time. Good. Let me out. I don't know whether that was the smartest choice or if I should have just taken the save. Obviously, the fastest choice would have been to just go, but I want to be able to be at better health. And I thought that those that they would do more damage, so I figured I might as well take some damage off of them, but they don't do that much damage, actually. But you know what? Whatever. Why do I keep remorphing there? Zero sense made. Oh, you're a jerk. Ho ho ho. Gotcha. Yeesh. Don't push me off, please. Didn't want to do that. Oh, you know what? Fine. You just... Why do you do this? Nice. Good and fast. Good enough. We're only losing time though, because of stupid side hoppers not dealing enough damage. Oh, I'm actually losing a lot of time here. Ew. Why am I losing that much time? I could understand like 10, 15 seconds tops.
Samus, it looks like that monster is headed to the...
That doesn't seem right. Generator. But I mean, oh wait. Okay, you know, whatever. Sure. Still a minute ahead. I'll take it. Just get this first try, please. That's all I ask. That should work. That looks good. That is good. Nice. Let's go. Not you. Get up the stairs, please. Bonk. Whew. That's always so stressful. It's like right there. Just about to hit you. I don't know why it doesn't. I don't know what the positioning is. Grateful that it doesn't hit me. Kirk. Ow? Oh, come on, get the charge shot. Jeez. Oh, it's probably gonna be bad, isn't it? Nope, never mind. Okay, seriously? Would you not? This is why we don't do these strats. Okay, just get in there. Don't hit me. Please. Nice bounce. You know what? I'm feeling good. Let's skip the sea tank. This is probably a mistake. Well, if I do get it, I'll just get it on the way back. That's a thing I could do. Definitely faster than getting it before. Just dodge. I mean, maybe I was a little bit too bold. Thank you. Okay, sure. Yeah, that was a pretty good fight, after I took a bit of a beating at the start. I am gonna grab this. It's not too much of a time loss to get it on the way out. Nope, don't. Not him. Get in there. Come on, time. Get out. Come on! Losing time. Seconds or so, probably. More than 15 seconds. Yikes! I cannot keep this pace. Jeez, I'm bad at estimates.
This elevator is bound for Sector 1.
Ugh, come on. Let me keep a pace, just for one run. I forgot to refill my supers, so I'm gonna do that here. Kinda need those. That's completely on me. That should be free. Thank you for loading. Oh, I missed my turn! Okay, got him at least. Don't fall down here this time, genius. Wait, last run I fell down here and I still saved time on this split with a bad nightmare. What the heck happened to my PB? Yeah, I had to do that. After I made the Anthony split, I had to put D colons on a lot of them. As many as I could. Loading! Ow! We stop. Why did I do that? That was stupid. Excuse me, pardon me. I love how quickly you die when I do it right. Nice sludge grab, thank you, Samus. What am- Can I make that? Hold on. Nope. Maybe. I might be able to make that. I'll try it in practice. A little bold to try that in a run. That'd be a smart innovation. Get up there, fool. Okay, whatever. Important enough. Stop. Okay. Come on. I got this. This the run. This is the 110. Should really be shooting there. Really be shooting there. Shooting after every top out. Okay, didn't work anyway. It's fine. This for you. Come on. I had that! I was right over that! You jerk! I could not have been more over his face there. The game said no, so, you know. Immediate time loss. Because this game is good. Hate Nightmare 1. I should really just pause buffer, but, you know. Pride. Open the door. I really need to get a practice file for Nightmare 1 again. Everything else is mostly fine. Run, Samus! You maybe don't run for that. Sure. Still a minute ahead. Still saved 30 seconds almost. Twenty-three. Still a minute ahead. What the heck, man? What is my PB? Not even that good, clearly. Can you please stop losing speed randomly? Thank you. Excuse me. Why did I start that so far back? Ah, nice. Ah, please morph. Excuse me. Ooh, that's cold split. Oh boy.
This elevator is bound for.
That's gonna be fun to go against. What the heck? Get out of here with that. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Stop. Oh my goodness, why are you all in the way? Oh, okay, sure. That, yep, that works. Good job. You did it. That forces you into unmorph. That's weird. Most big elevators don't force you into unmorph immediately. Like that. Interesting. Oh, excuse me!
Death.
Nice! Oh my gosh, I can't turn! I can't do anything! Oh my goodness! It just locks you into that! Oh, what brilliant design! Oh boy. I am constantly amazed by this game. Oh, please don't. Okay, perfect. Like, please don't stomp. Excuse me? First time, wow. What a treat. Decent fight. Okay. This is not bad, actually. Get up, Queen. Did I not take any damage during that fight? Because I was at full health there. That's new for me. Excuse me. Jeez. Okay, not gold pace. Still pretty good. I don't know if I'm saving time. Maybe saving time. If I do this wellish. No, not saving time. Not losing much time. Soldier jumping right in front of Melissa. Trying to be a hero. I don't know. And none of the new soldiers have names. Oh, Mother Brain. Yeah. Doesn't seem to help. Yes, Melissa's Mother Brain. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, come on. You were totally dead there. I hate these guys. I hate these guys. They are the worst. Nobody likes them. I'm good, we might be able to 218. But only if I'm good. That wasn't bad. That is a fight that I will take any day of the week. That was almost too late. Excuse me. Full health is a good sign. Still get the crap beat out of me. Dude, get out of here. dude didn't stand a chance. Wait, yeah, this is right. Oh, come on! Jerk. Fantoon. No, don't! Fine, whatever. I just wanted to screw attack him. I didn't want to actually grab onto him. Two people streaming this game. Jeez. The world is coming to an end, surely. Where are you trying to go, Samus? That is not the right way. Get on the ramp. That was actually a pretty decent Fantoon fight. Didn't take a ton of damage, so I got a lot of damage in. Morph, please. This should be a gold. Yes, that is how extrapolation works. Wait, interpolation. Wait. No, yeah, extrapolation. I know my words. Cause this is Metroid! Duh! Why else would anything explode? It's gotta! Like a requirement of the universe. Get with the program. No, it is not a challenging escape. You are correct. This is the least challenging of escapes. Yeah, what Shadow Ray said. What do you mean, not challenging? You have to hold a button! Ow, I got hit. It's actually the one instance in the game where the camera is actually smart and gives you, like, a little bit more to look at when you're going down. Like, when you're going backwards through Sector 2, it's just terrible. Yeah, she's carrying Adam's helmet. Come on! Get in there! Dang. So close.
Sorry for keeping you waiting, Adam.
What a disappointment that was. So 220 easy. Not sub 219. Unfortunately. Yeah, should've just reset, you know. Terrible game. Terrible run. I don't think that moved me anywhere on the leaderboard. Yeah, 30 more seconds until I pop Zap. Which doesn't seem too out of the question right now, honestly. And only a minute until I can pop Electric Yellow. Those don't sound too out of the question. SM3, any? What? No. Well, at least I didn't die this time. How was that as a run? Lost so much time at Nightmare. I hate Nightmare. I don't know where I lost so much time at Ridley. Or at least I can't remember right now. Same with the... No, wait, no, I remember the Anthony split. That wasn't that great. Meh.